SHINE Technologies is laying off 59 workers. Those layoffs are immediate. The CEO, Greg Piefer, says the move is a reflection of difficult market conditions intersecting with challenging long-term projects. This comes after SHINE said it made a breakthrough in nuclear fusion technology.